They figure me a dead motherfucker, but I'm using no fucker. Bad on the beat, that's no liquor with the lead in his head. Turning me into a sweater, bitches, use me as a fucking best friend. Hey, what is up guys, my name is Samex and welcome to a new video on my channel. Today we are going to react to Surrender Dorothy Reading Exercise Part 1. It's from Bones. It is, as I can read here, half of the new Surrender Dorothy album Breathing Exercise. So yeah, it's 7 minutes long and it's there are 5 songs. Be Careful Up There, Lighthouse, The Best Version of Myself, Rough Around the Edges, and Tending to the Garden. So we're going to react to it. It was uploaded one day ago. It has 52,000 likes. Of course, the original video is going to be in the description. So let's start, guys. So 1, 2, 3. I'm stoked. I'm new music from Bones, like, and his new clothing, line of clothes and everything. I want to buy some t-shirts from him right now on the, his new drop. So watch. I would really like to meet Bones in person, like when I was on his concert, it was so fucking amazing, and I would love to meet him in person and Suicide Boys. It looks like it was recorded on a Dead Boy tour because they are in, I think this is England, yeah. Maybe it was recorded on Dead Boy tour, I don't really know. They don't say anything about where it was filmed in the description, only that it was filmed on a 8mm camera. I really like when they do like videos in this 8mm cameras and everything, like with this old style. I don't know, not many people like it, but I really like it, and I appreciate it when, you know, rappers and other people do videos like that. You know, we have 2018 and we watch movies like from 1970, 1980, and you know what I mean. VHS and so, but so far I really like it, because I think this album is not going to be like some hard shit, you know, like fucking blast the music and destroy everything like other songs, like Rest in Peace or something. Like, I think it's going to be like chill, Bones singing, not rapping so much. I don't know, we need to wait for the part 2, so we're going to see if it's going to be like, you know, chill and everything. And if you watch this, a new video is going to be up on my channel from other Bones song that he released and from Fat Nick. So yeah guys, oh, this is in Russia, so I think it was really released as a recorded on the Dead Boy tour, because that was the first time Bones was in Europe, like on tour, So I think it was all recorded on a Dead Boy tour. Like when I first time saw Bones, I thought to myself, like, this motherfucker is so big, man. I'm like 170 centimeters. And Bones is like, I don't know, 190, 2 meters something. And I was like standing, in the first row on the left, and he was coming nearby, so like I was standing here, he was the entrance on the stage, and he like was walking past me, and I thought to myself, like, god damn, man, you look like Jesus, you know, like his hair, his beard and everything. Okay, he was shaved, but still in some videos he had like fucking big beard, and he's like 2 meters long. Like, my man, calm down. Smoke some cigarettes and you're going to be smaller. But I really like it. It's like chill music, you know, like I can talk with you and everything, but let's watch it. Oh, what up? Oh, this is LA. I think, yeah, this is LA. So I think it's like mix from all the places he was, like, you know, LA, Russia, maybe Germany, and many other countries. Team Sash. God damn. I want to, I'm going to make a little peep tattoo, then I'm going to make Suicide Boys tattoo, and then I want to do Bones tattoo, like, you know, something related to Team Session, everything. Oh, he's sleeping. After 7 minutes, but I really liked it. I think you guys liked it too. If you like Bones, you're going to like this, because like underground music isn't for everyone. So I'm going to make a separate video explaining why do I listen to underground music and many other things. So of course the original link to the video is going to be in the description. If you are new, subscribe, leave a like on this video. Watch my other videos. So yeah guys, I think you liked it and enjoyed it watching Surrender Dorothy Breathing Exercise Part 1 with me. I really enjoyed it, so yeah guys, see you next time.